on you.
Here goes. That's it. Kinder heart. That's it. Get him. Guys,
hang back. Don't overdo it.
All set. There. Yeah. Okay.
I had to recall over you and go.
This one's for you!
Do your thing.
I got this.
Everything.
Should have seen that. No way.
just wish I could have.
Don't overdo it.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
On Earth.
Yeah.
can do.
Duty calls.
Why is it trying to disaster already?
Ha! There! Ha! Ha! Bring it!
take the lead.
Let me handle this. There. Ha. Ha. Bingo. Come on. Gotcha.
Come on. Ready. Deal with that.
Let me handle it. We can do better. Eric!
All right. No. You're done.
Thank you. push myself further.
I got this. Do your thing. Never in doubt.
Excellent work reigning in Kujata. To think that anyone could tame a beast of so many affinities. I cannot say where this wild steed might lead you, but I encourage you to find out. Needless to say, many hazards await you on the road, so take care.
I believe it's actually capable of performing stunts. The vapor trails it leaves behind are pretty enough, but I'm
dreading.
I am so, so bored, bored right out of my brain. If I don't die first, bet y'all go insane. Nothing else to do. I'm stuck here wasting time. But just wait, oh materia, I'll get back on the road and make you mine. I am so, so bored, bored right out of my brain.
I'd love an encore, if that's cool.
An encore? Normally I charge an ore per song, but I'll make a special exception this time. Here goes.
I am so, so bored, bored right out of my brain.
If I don't die first, betcha I'll go insane. Cause I've got nothing else to do. I'm stuck here wasting time. But just wait, oh materia, I'll get back on the road and make you mine.
Purple. Which weapon is this? Holy shit. From the well.
It's springtime, boys.
This must be one of Gengaga's famous mushrooms. Only ever seen them in preserves. What a beautiful color. These look good enough to eat, and I might just do that. Hey there. Good to see you again. Since you're here, mind if I snap a pic of a fungi with some fungi?
Thank you.
This restaurant hired me to grab a couple of shots for them to use in their menu. I'm supposed to shoot the freshest Gengaga mushrooms I can find. Gonna get pics of the scenery while I'm here. Make the most of the opportunity and all that. Let me know if you find anything picturesque.
God, this place is humongous. Are you serious? That took me 30 minutes. That's just that. Holy shit. God, never ends. Just keeps going.
Verdant Green, the healthiest of health drinks.
One fork and Gengaga mushroom saute.
If you weren't awake, you are now.
Playing me would be a waste of both my time and yours.
I just didn't meet you.
It's springtime, boys, and I say we spend it at the saloon.
Sounds good. Damn right. Liquor used to be my vice of choice, but now I can't get enough of this stuff.
This is your friendly reminder from the Youth Coalition. To watch out for monsters! You can never be too careful out there, people!
Once things settle down, I could see myself moving out here, living off the land. Be a nice change of pace. Just me, Marlene, and our little piece of paradise. Wonder what kind of stuff we'd end up growing.
Mushrooms.
What? Cause it's our lucky food? Don't tell me you believe that mumbo jumbo. Still, you might be onto something. Gengaga mushroom farming sounds like a license to print gear.
This must be one of Gengaga's famous mushrooms. Only ever seen them in preserves. What a beautiful...
What is... Playing me would be a waste of both my...
Thanks for coming in. We're happy to have you.
Bye-bye.
If you weren't awake, you are now.
Well, I suppose it's the first time for everything.
It's break time, boys! And I say...
Once things set, I could see myself.
Onions. Perfect fit for you.
Oh? And what makes you say that?
Because you cry a lot.
You're a funny clown.
This must be one of Gengaga's famous mushrooms. Only ever seen.
It's break time, boys! And I say we spin it at the saloon!
So. Once things settle, I can see myself.
Black Millie? Red Shelly?
Now hold on there, soldier boy. You do know they're used in love potions, right?
Huh? They are?
I ain't playing matchmaker for you, son. Shinra's doing its damnedest to bleed the planet dry, but she's still got life in her, and we gotta help her keep what's left.
Like a diet.
No better way to stave off boredom than a nice thick book.
Don't worry, no pressure. Take as long. As you want. Remember, you can't judge a book by its cover. My, my, what a trek you must have made to get here.
Oh god.
All right, people, warm up time.
Chocobo, choco, choco, choco.
If you want to visit the reactor, you'll have to get Sisney's permission
first.
Time to
get these birds looking spiffy.
But they already got in it. Has Gengaga always been like this? God, I only played the game once and it's been a while.
Goodness me, how many years has it been since we settled down here?
You expect me to remember? It's been ages and an honest-to-God roller coaster of a time.
Hope things are okay over at the reactor.
What's going on?
Finally. Glad to get all that planting out of the way.
Sure hope this year's harvest turns out to be a good one.
Yeah, then we can spread the wealth around.
Better make sure it's spread evenly, though, or we'll never hear the end of it.
Children of the flesh.
you left quiet, you came to the right place.
Friend of yours? Come in.
Please.
Your eyes. You're a soldier, aren't you?
Was.
You wouldn't happen to know our son, would you? Are you all right?
Fine. What did you say his name was?
Zack. Zack Fair.
You didn't know Zack's family's alive.
Zack? Sorry. No.
Our son just up and left one day, determined to chase his dreams. At first, he wrote us all the time, but...
When I first saw you, I thought, maybe this is the girl he was always talking about. Sorry if I made you feel uncomfortable.
I doubt I was the only woman in his life. Charming guy like Zack.
Wherever he is, I hope he's enjoying himself at least. They do say no news is good news, right?
They sure do.
Say, if you do happen to see Zack, would you tell him that we miss him and to please get in touch?
Of course I will. We should probably be heading back, don't you think?
What? Already? At least have something to eat before you go.
Thanks, but we don't want to keep our friends waiting.
Another time, then.
Zack. Come on, Cloud. Jog your memories. This is your...
Here.
His living legacy. This is his family?
Sorry. Every time someone says they're from Midgar, we can't help but hope that person knows our son. Couple of bumpkins like us often forget it's a big city. Sorry. Every couple of bumpkins like us often forget it's a big city.
All this talk of another war has me worried. But I know I'm not the only mother afraid for her son.
How do you guys even get out to the second floor if it's, like, crowded with pots? Such a nice house. This is Zack's place now.
That wasn't very nice of me. You remember me telling you about Zack, right? At the playground? How he was my first love?
Are you guys all gonna meet? Yeah. Get stabbed at the back.
This is where he grew up. And now that I'm here, it's a lot. So when I saw someone who looked like him, I don't know, I had to say something. Didn't even occur to me to think how they would feel about it. Pretty selfish, huh? Waltzing in there, stirring up memories.
You're too hard on yourself. Bet it was good for them to get it all out.
I hope you're right.
So, this Zack guy, you still like him?
Wow. You went there, huh? Maybe. He's never given me a reason not to.
Any news?
Nothing. No calls, no letters.
Oh.
Leaving you out in the cold like this? Forget about that loser.
Dude, you're that loser.
He's a soldier, right? Then I hate to break it to you. But if he's been gone this long, the man is dead.
Cloud?
Sorry. I'm gonna go lie down.
Can I play Zack for at least a little bit more than just roaming town?
Well, that clears that up. He definitely doesn't know who Zack is.
Cloud, come on, remember it.
Another time.
Thought you were gonna rest. Thought you were gonna rest.
Well, now that I get fast travel, that's far from what I want to do. Where's Eric? Or where's Tifa? You're back to the mushrooms.
Imagine eating Gungaga mushrooms every day. Now that's luxury for you.
Better make sure it's spread evenly, though.
Mushrooms can be very good. There's the other. I've never been up here. Are you painting the door? Nice. Tending the land. What's this?
What's the matter, Oscar? Do you want to play a game?
Oh, is that the gear that we're going to be using? This is the item store?
That's the potatoes.
You ever heard of that blacksmith named Izo? Well, maybe you haven't heard of him, but you've heard him if you've spent time in the jungle. Cooped up in his smithy, yelling about forging the ultimate weapon. Needless to say, he's a black sheep.
Yeah, I thought so. This is like a smithery area. This looks like one. Is that a step? Nice.
Oh, you buying? I thought you just wanted to chew the fat.